Hi, my name is Pawel and I make games. If you'd like to know how to create a point-and-click game in Unity, you will see the whole process of that in this tutorial. You know, what to click on in the editor, what to write in C#, and most importantly, why. What is more, I did my best to split the tutorial into many short videos about a certain topic, so you won't be overwhelmed and exhausted after watching one episode. You may wonder if all of that stuff is for you. Well, you'll have some fun if it's not the first game you make. Otherwise it will be a challenge, but maybe you just want to make the stuff work without errors, and for now you don't care about how every detail of the game works. If you are ready for the adventure, go to the next video about setting up a Unity project. And to make your life easier, there is a link in the description with everything you need to make this game and a final version of the project. The link will be in every video, so you don't need to do that now. Have a good day and see you soon!